Peanuts are now on Northwest Airlines' snack menu, and travelers with allergies are flooding the carrier with complaints about the change. Northwest began serving peanuts this month as its merger partner, Atlanta-based Delta Airlines, has done for years. Georgia is the top peanut-producing state in the country. Delta says that it will make seating and service accommodations for peanut-allergic passengers. Olympic